Another video, this is on a different game actually today. It's on Ark Survival, and yeah, I just kind of wanted to show you guys if he's like running here, he's probably the dinosaur or you know, something like that. I actually found this video out on YouTube, and yeah, it's quite interesting. As you see, I have my Pterodon over here, Bob, level 38. So kind of what you're gonna want to do is write in that word this here, set target dinosaur color, and then let's go with let's go with 0. See the 7 do anything? Yeah. So see, just change the color there to green. You see that? Don't worry, Bob. I'm not gonna shoot you. So green now. He got green. Yeah, let's do it again. Actually, let's do my personal favorite would probably be 0 and 5, I think it is. Oh, that's blue. Oh, that's sick. Yo, that's dope. That just looks fucking class. All right, let's go with a 1, and I don't know if this do anything, but I want to try it out. 1 and 6. Oh, did you see that? Look, he's pink now. Oh, no. This is my Pterodon. This is. I'm leaving him at this color. I'm gonna go get a different Pterodon. Let's go get him. Let's get a crunchy or something. Yeah, I actually haven't finished my house. I finished Game of Thrones sometimes. I'm just taking my mask on new one. Oh, yeah. That's mine. There, Sammy. This is my other one. Since, yeah, I was messing around with it a few minutes ago. I don't spawn in, like... I don't spawn anything. I actually have to go tame these, which is not that easy. It's actually easy because it's a bit mean. Let's go away on your face. I want to get now. Okay. I want to see if there's 2 do anything. No, let's see if there's 4 and 8 do anything. Oh, gray. Nah, I'm not going on the gray. I'm gonna stand here. Actually, I'm gonna move you out of light. Just so you know, guys, I would like you all to go subscribe to this guy named Josh Games. I think it's Josh Games. He's actually a really good YouTuber. I've watched like loads of his videos so far, and they're really interesting. He does prank videos and all sorts of interviews that aren't like pranks or anything. You should go watch them. He does game videos as well. If any of you are like into gaming, you know, that's why he kind of came to this channel, because he do gaming. No, it's Josh Guy. If you end up watching this video, oops. But okay, let's go with 6 and 2. Can I do anything? No, I think that's too high of a number. Let's go with 3 and 5. No, it's 35. 5, yeah. No, it's not doing anything. Let's go with the 2 and 4, 5. Yeah, it's opening my 5s. Yeah, that's it. Oh, look at the beak. Oh, this thing looks crunchy. I like the new colors. So that does the beak, so 0 does that. So let's go with 1 again. I want 6. Yeah. Thick crunchy, you rocking the new colors, bro. Nah, let's go. We've already got one that's pink. Let's go with 1 and 9. Yeah. No, gray. Nah, I don't want a dark color like that. 1 and 4. Yellow. No, I'm not a yellow person. Let's go 1 and 3. Green. I've already kind of got green. I only have a crunchy. What's up with the game in gray? Let's go with 7. Okay, not 37. Not bad. 1 and... Let's see what 1 and 1 does. Oh, it's kind of like... a red? Yeah, so I'm gonna get to a color I like. Not fond of this color. Let's go with 0 and 4. Yeah. See that? See how it changed all there? I kind of like this red, if you see this red here. I like that, I might put it on. I'm just trying to figure out what color was it again. It's blue, no, it's not blue, so two. Oh no, that looks sick, that looks sick. You have to admit that that looks sick. I think I'll leave the terror on that actually, yeah. Crunchy, I can't see where you're coming from. Yeah. As always, like and subscribe, share with your friends here, and yeah.